see is to understand. So the more we see of a cell, then the better we understand it.
All fields within mathematics use the same approach. We recognize a problem, we analyze it, and then we study the resulting theory.
The battery is key to more efficient and more climate-friendly energy transition and mobility transition.
We are studying what makes religion the motor of political or social change from antiquity to the present day.
We see that about 1 in 6 couples are infertile. And the reason for the infertility lies just as often with the man as with the woman.
We make biological samples visible. So we use state-of-the-art cryo-EM technology. We can enlarge them to 1/10,000,000th of a millimeter.
Every part in mathematics has its own language. We network between fields like geometry, algebra, analysis, and their applications to find answers to fundamental questions.
Lithium-ion batteries are used everywhere and by everybody. We not only deploy them in electric vehicles, they are also found in smartphones and laptops. We need to address material and resource diversity and develop sustainable supply chain.
For many of these men, actually, their semen analysis looks completely normal. They have sperm, enough of them, they swim, they look normal, yet they're infertile. And what we found when we look closer at them, actually, we see that the sperm are unable to penetrate the egg's coat on their own, and this leads to their infertility.
Why do people pray to a god, and why do they use war for defending their faith, and why do they give unconditional help to each other? Today, we face, in fact, great challenges.
To find answers to the big questions, we sometimes have to do research in the smallest areas, to the atomic level. This enables us, for example, to understand how diseases arise, and most importantly, how they can be cured.
Together with chemists, biologists, physicists, and engineers, we are working on recycling and reusage of batteries and its components.
New findings in mathematics are not standalone results. They often lead the way to unexpected breakthroughs in other branches of science.
So we've developed a test which can identify very rapidly this type of infertility that some men suffer. A test which can potentially be used all over the world.
Mobility transition and energy transition belong to the so-called mega challenges. We can only overcome them by working together in research alliances, nationally and internationally.
The range of research being carried out at the University of Münster is really enormous. Every answer leads to new research questions, and every research question needs clever minds to work on solutions.